we'll discuss about glaucoma surgeries. There are a lot of doubts about how this glaucoma surgery is done. Now all you know, there is a drainage system that is defective, that it cannot drain the excess fluid out of the eye, and drops and lasers are not controlling it. So obviously we need to operate, and we need to create a separate drainage channel for fluid inside the eye to go out. Now there is a tendency of body to heal the any drainage channel that we make. So there are lots of modification for the glaucoma surgeries. So commonly done glaucoma surgery is called trabeculectomy. Another one is Ahmed wall implant. These are two very commonly done glaucoma surgeries. There are other few latest surgeries also, but we'll discuss only about these two surgeries. Now trabeculectomy is a surgery where we'll create a small window in the wall of the eye that will drain the excess fluid out of the eye. Now see, doing this surgery is just the half job. How that surgery we follow over next 2 months is very important. One need to follow very rigorously the steroid regime that is given after this surgery. Drops we have to be very regular about. Regular follow-ups are essential. Even if we miss few of the follow-up, we can miss a very critical point where surgery can be rescued and again made successful. So the follow-up is very essential. Adhering to the treatment schedule is also very important. And the instructions which doctor gives us at every visit, that are also very important to follow. Because with that effort, then we can make this surgery very successful, because it is actually a fight with the wound healing process. We have to arrest the wound healing process at such a point where this drainage becomes effective and becomes sustainable over a long period of time. And that's where the regular follow-up is very important in this surgery. Ahmed wall surgery generally reserved for a very high precious glaucoma, some secondary glaucomas. That also works very well. There can be some sutures which are dissolvable, so we don't have to touch that again. Some irritation is a part and parcel of surgery, but this surgery also saves a lot of eyesight in advanced glaucomas, in a very refractory glaucomas where routine surgeries are not successful, and works very well. But all this surgery will give very good results when they are done at right time. If we miss the golden time, if we delay the decision making, then the 3-4 months of high pressure exposure to the optic nerve, that can again reduce the end result from success towards the failure. So doing glaucoma surgery at right time is the best thing for the eye. At the earliest, when the medical treatment becomes refractory, we need to go for the surgical decision, and this decision needs to be taken in timely manner. These are the few important points about the glaucoma surgeries. Yes, thank you.